Welcome to the Big Band and Swing Podcast, brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Duke Ellington with the 920 Special. That gem was recorded for the old shows the Duke did for the United States Treasury. Really, really good music. So hello there. I hope your day's going well. I'm Ronnaldo, and you are listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. I have some great recordings for you today, including music from Vaughn Monroe, Artie Shaw, Glenn Miller, and more. But before I hit that play button, I want to quickly remind you to listen to Swing City Radio. If you find yourself digging the music you hear on this podcast, then you will love Swing City Radio. Tune in to your big band and swing favorites from the 1930s, 40s, and today, all commercial free. And ding, 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 this is important. If you like this podcast, please subscribe and don't forget to like us or give us a thumbs up. Let the world know you enjoy what I'm doing here. So with that out of the way, on to the podcast. Let's listen to a hopping song called Three Bones by Lucky Millinder. You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast.
Bye. west side and uptown and down. Rheingold Extra Dry beer is the beer of great renown. Friendly, freshening Rheingold, always happily dry. The clean, clear taste you want in beer is in Rheingold Extra Dry.
From Lexington to Madison and on both sides of Park,
they ask for Rheingold Extra Dry
before and after dark.
From Coney to Connecticut on Flatbush Avenue,
from Jersey scenes way out to Queens, they sing as millions do. My beer is Rheingold, the dry beer. Friendly, freshening, and happily dry beer. Dry means clean, and it's clear. Dry means thirst-quenching beer. Join the millions who buy Rheingold beer. Extra dry.
There's a garden, what a garden. Only happy faces bloom there. And there's never any room there for a worry or a gloom there. For there's music and there's dancing and a lot of sweet romancing. When they play the polka, they all get in the swing. Every time they hear that oompa-pa, everybody feels so tra-la-la. They want to throw their cares away. They all go la-di-ha-di-eh. Then they hear a rumble on the floor. The floor, it's a big surprise they're waiting for. And all the couples form a ring. 4 miles around you hear them sing.
The Barrel. That was the Beer Barrel Polka by the Andrews Sisters. I thought that fit in well with the old Rheingold beer ad we also heard. You know, come to think of it, you don't hear many marches in beer commercials these days, do you? Well, we also heard a jumping song by Glenn Miller called Keep 'em Flyin', and of course Lucky Millinder. Up next we have Vaughn Monroe with In Times Like These. You're listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast.
Or that a silver lining could still be shining somewhere. Like all the rest, I was adrift. My heart was all at sea. Just when the world needed a lift, you came and smiled at me, and there was spring singing from the top of all the trees, and the breeze telling the dawn that love goes on in times like these.
Thank you.
Mary James with Kitty Kalin on vocals. That was I Don't Care Who Knows It. We also heard from Vaughn Monroe and Artie Shaw. Wasn't this a great episode? I really enjoy putting these podcasts together for you, and I will say the response has been fantastic. I have really appreciated the emails, the comments, and just the overall support. And sometimes the only way to thank someone is through song. So I want to thank you right now by singing one of my favorites for you. Nah, I'm just messing with you. The best way I can thank you is by not singing you a song. I'm just picturing you all out there cringing in your seats thinking, what is he doing? No, stop, don't do this. Well, I can assure you that you won't be hearing me sing on this podcast anytime soon. But the thank yous are truly sincere. Well, we've reached the end of our time together today, so I'm going to leave you with A Little on the Lonely Side from Sammy Kay. Thank you so much for listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast.
A little on the lonely side.
Well, fellas, we'd like to give you little Nancy Norman. Okay, Nancy?
I'm a little on the lonely, a little on the lonely side. I keep thinking of you only and wishing you were by my side. You know, my dear, when you're not here, there's no one to romance with. So if I'm seen with someone else, it's just someone to dance with. Every letter that you send me, I read a dozen times or more. Any wonder that I love you more and more? Oh, how I miss your tender kiss and long to hold you tight. 'Cause I'm a little on the lonely side tonight.
Thank you so much for listening to the Big Band and Swing Podcast. And hey, don't forget to subscribe. This podcast is brought to you by SwingCityRadio.com. Check out Swing City Radio, playing your big band and swing music favorites from the 1930s, 40s, and today. This is Ronaldo signing off. See you next time and have a great day, everybody.